comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Blixen and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers.
Welcome back to DTN. We're so glad to see you.
It's so great to see all your smiling faces.
Remember, the basketball tournament will begin this Thursday, December 11th.
You know what I'm getting ready for now?
What's that?
Christmas, my favorite time of the year. I just love all the lights, trees, and being able to build a snowman. I hope it snows so I can build a snowman.
Let's go to Berlin with the Ready for Recess report and check it out if we can build any snowmen.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, the fields we go, laughing all the way. Ha, ha! Bells on bobtails ring. Right. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride, and soon this charming gent was seated by my side. The horse was
lean. Hey, guys, welcome to this chill edition of Ready. For Monday, you'll definitely need to bring your coat skirts because the high is going to be 47 degrees with the wind blowing about 8 miles per hour, and then the low will be 25 degrees per day. That's below freezing. Brr. There's not much to change on Tuesday. It will be mostly sunny with a high of 48 and a low of 26. Wednesday, it will be mostly sunny and we are at 51 degrees with a high of 32. Thursday, it turns out to be partly cloudy with a high being 53 degrees and low.
Thank you to our friends and sponsors at Capstar Bank in Manchester. Whenever you're in the Manchester area, please go visit Capstar Bank Manchester, member FDIC, equal housing lender, for any of your banking needs.
Today, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy. United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan. The United States was at peace with that nation.
The attack of Pearl Harbor happened on December 7, 1941. Japanese airplanes made a surprise attack on the U.S. Navy in Pearl Harbor. They destroyed many ships and killed over 2,300 soldiers. It was this attack that forced the United States to enter World War II. The next day, December 8, 1941, the U.S. declared war on Japan. The United States was now a major part of World War II. However, on August 15, 1945, Japan would surrender to the U.S., bringing World War II to a close.
What is an elf study in school?
What?
The alphabet.
What do snowmen take when the sun gets too hot?
Tell me.
A chill pill.
What should you give your parents at Christmas?
I think I know.
A list of what you want, duh.
Why does everyone love Frosty the Snowman so much?
Why?
Because he's cool.
What's Frosty's favorite dessert?
What's that?
Ice Krispie Treats. Thank you for watching this edition of DTN.
We hope you have enjoyed this wonderful episode.
Don't forget about the basketball tournament this Thursday. Our players will need your support.
Everyone keep working and studying hard.
See you next time.
Bye.
For any segment suggestions or to feature your child on DTN, please email us at dfdtn@k12coffee.net.